How to fix and re-add someone on a Snapchat after unblocking. Hello everyone, welcome back to our YouTube channel. In today's video, we are going to discuss how to fix and re-add someone on a Snapchat after unblocking them, especially if they disappeared from your friend list. So without further ado, let's get started. So first, let's understand what happens when you block someone on a Snapchat. Launch a Snapchat, head towards your camera page, navigate to chat bottom at bottom left corner. For a demo, let me block a particular user. So you can long press on your friend, select manage friendship, tap block, tap on block button. And after a while, it will be disappeared. So let's go to the profile and select the gear icon at top right. Now you need to come across the blocked users, and here you see list of blocked users. Tap cross mark and select yes to unblock this particular user. Now, when you come back to your profile and select my friends and search for that particular friend, then you won't find that particular user or friend. So you need to know that Snapchat doesn't automatically re-add them as your friend once you have unblocked a particular person. To fix and re-add them as friend, you can easily come towards your chat page and tap on the search icon at top left corner of your screen, and then you need to search for that username. And once you find it under add friends section, you need to simply tap on the add friends icon next to them and add them back to your friend list. Alternatively, you can come across the chat section, select the quick add icon, and then search them in your quick add as well and find them or add them from here. So that's how you fix the issue. I hope this guide worked. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.